think we can't do much. This is as balanced as we can manage it. Have another try. It is not a game stopping us. People. Where is our? Hopefully no wolf, iron. No. Game. Iron. No, that's not what I need. Iron. Skyrim, yeah. This is iron. One isn't bad, like I have two runes. Clunky. That's the... Be easier to realize here. Made of pizza rolls, hello. Do it with one warrior though. Could also get two. I'm glad you found your way, man. For now, for me personally, it were also before, but I think also in a general perception. But the Bear Clan is really strong in team games because Ellie. Clearing. Go. I gotta get my pace up here. Get the worker out in time. As soon as he's done, I pull the woodcutters and send him as a scout to me. Nah, Grohl is a support clan to you. Yes, he could also be seen as a support clan. And there are a lot of feet. That was support clan. Yeah, other one. Ox is the easy. Well, generally you have less units to micro, but can't be generally that hard. Pretty weird to play. Just skip that. Still build a dock. Be weird. Little bit of a feet pain, so. Really neat. Guess no, but I'd go. I think there's a room. Nice. Plenty. And keep on going. Giant's actually a little bit easy. Time. Yeah, I want scouts. triple bear. See that? There's. Wolf respawning, this would have been pretty. Oh, he's good. A little bit later than me. Usually as good, I'm a little bit more interested. There's 450 feet. Okay. is kind of new. Thing that I'm making that out of is that I said that I clear first things that I said in it. Like the only reason I thought she wouldn't scout for. Everything was on my mind are these bears. I want them quick, but also would be nice with the axe upgrade. My god, that would be field. Great field. First balls. I go spoils, but these drawers won't give me any. Ink. Wolf, that. Gold for upgrades, but definitely. Even though. Got a war cry. Needs war cry. It's the super strong ability that can literally win new games on. What a time. There. hurts. A lot of healing in my group. Quite counterproductive when the ghosts come. But shouldn't wanna lose my action. We go basically. Is this multiple flies? Confirmed multiple flies, guys. How are there so many flies in
there? I'm so annoyed. I'm just going to pursue.
It's a pretty good giant tile here. I think I can jebait him. Kind of in up here, it should really be pulled. I think that should work. Whether it made sense or not, it happened. It is reality. I made that our reality. How do you feel about it? Asking for opinions, right? Oh, it's a dead end.
Oh,
The chief can be healed. Just with the other extra over there, one bird is standing around. Dude. Linton. Wanna go for it. And for the summer I will be still dealing with the very important for me. Yeah. We're two all in. denying the giants were very important. Losing the whole army there was still a little. I think it was still worth it because careful. Dude. A lot of food. No, why? Oh, that just no, we never go in here. What am I explaining? I guess we win here, but we had the we had such a huge advantage there. Just give it away for bloodlust. Our advantage back there is that we can just heal. A lot of my units were low. Kill there, heal up. As soon as they run away, we engage in the fight and take a pretty good fight at least, and not a disadvantageous fight where they already camp the tile and we run in them. You can brute force it. There's no reason to. Because that's the important thing. go. They're really very good teammates. Guess on the engages and everything, can be in very different opinions. Little bear. Did you have a plate? Gold. Not even too much for me, of course. Kraken doing insane. Definitely want to try out Kraken if I get the chance, but there needs to be a clear clan. Kraken warband was nuts, but we gave them quite a bit of time. But we had an oxen out. Guess we need that. Very good. Rod the Kraken. And me losing all that army to the giants, that we're so lucky that we got them. But if he didn't, if he would have gone for the giants, way more of my axes would have survived, and my chance to get the giants would have been way higher. And they would have died. They didn't want to let them die. Their mistake. If he would have tried to yoink them for me, I think his chance were a lot higher. But trying to not let the giants die is a rough task. Because I would have just pumped in the next wave right after that, so he doesn't get the job. And his trade eco is dead. Also pretty important. Just kill the complete trade eco of one player with one go if you go for the giant. They might still be able to trade with the giants now after they befriended them, but they cannot trade with their giants. This would be too much of a lord. Look. What?